Not every runner wants to train with their phone attached to their arm, around their waist, or bouncing in their pocket. While the uberFIT Runner app has a step-by-step coaching tool that takes you through a training session, you can easily go through your intervals or long run without your phone. If you look at your training overview screen, you'll see that there's an option to save results at the bottom. This is for the runners that go through a session without their phone. The things you'll need in order to do this are as follows. Most importantly, you'll need to know your scheduled distances for the day. Next, you'll need a way to track time. And finally, you'll need to be able to measure your heart rate. You can manually measure heartbeats or use an external device. Once you know your scheduled distances, you can begin your training session. Before you do anything, start by measuring your heart rate. This is called your resting heart rate. Moving forward, each leg of the training will require the exact same process. First, time yourself running the distance. Then, immediately upon completion, you must measure your heart rate. This is called your finishing heart rate. After that, start a timer. Every 2 minutes, check your heart rate again. Once you measure a heart rate below 120 beats per minute, you can stop the timer because you are officially recovered. The total time taken is called your recovery time. Continue this process for all your scheduled running distances. Once you've finished, you can return to your phone, go to the training screen, tap Save Results, and enter the requested values to log this training session. While we recommend having your phone for an optimal training experience, this is a simple and straightforward way to log your practical session without it.